lunch was delicious, Susan.
Thanks, honey. Maybe you could mow the grass this afternoon? It's getting kinda high.
I told you I'd take care of it.
Oh, remember how we talked about going to Amarillo on our vacation next month?
Yeah?
I was doing some research on the computer. I found a great place to eat. It's called the Big Texan Steak Ranch.
You can eat a 72-ounce steak plus all the sides in an hour. Your meal is free. I left a printout on the coffee table.
Sounds like a tourist trap to me.
Is there something going on I need to know about?
Why do you ask?
Please, don't answer a question with another question. You seem distracted during lunch. I want you to be able to confide in me.
You know that... Hello? Oh, hey, Jimmy. Yeah, now's not really a good time. Can we talk on Monday? Oh. Today? Okay. See you then.
Raymond, talk to me. What was that about?
Jimmy's on his way here.
Why?
You don't want to know.
Hello, Susan.
Jimmy, you see my husband 5 days a week at work. Do you have to see him on one of the only two I have him to myself?
I'm sorry, this just couldn't wait.
Honey, if you could excuse us.
Surely you're not going to talk out here.
Honey, please.
Come on in, Jimmy. I'll get you a cold drink.
Let's get this over with.
You know why I'm here.
Is there anything you can do to help me?
You knew the rules.
When do I have to be out?
By the end of the week. I'm sorry it had to end this way. I'll show myself out.
What was that about?
Nothing. Just some setbacks at work.
I heard every word from the kitchen. Why are you out of a job? Why are you out of a job?
Been under a ton of pressure from work, all right? All the new accounts, the money flowing in.
You failed one of those surprise drug tests, didn't you? I thought after 2 trips to rehab, you were over this.
Happen again. Not this again.
No. This time is not a threat. I paid for you to get clean twice. And your best friend Jimmy even helped you get a job you couldn't keep.
Honey, here, please.
No.
Thank you.